You!
Shoot! Go away! Jesus, Gwen!
Especially you!
Yeah, stop trying to get your dick wet.
Support, but no! You're too busy being a celebrity chick magnet!
Pretty much!
Come on! I mean, he is cute, just a dumb all jokes tennis aside. Game! Besides, she was supposed to lose anyway!
What the fuck, Ben? Sometimes you can be a douche, and I get this is like a douchier side of overall his overall like more balanced personality, but holy shit, Ben.
Come on, it's just a dumb old tennis game. Besides, she was supposed to lose anyway.
What the fuck, Ben?
Sound really carries in here.
Well, yeah, because no one's talking because it's tennis. You're not supposed to talk during a tennis show. Oh, wow, they all got the hair. That just...
It's slammer time!
Nice. That just reminds me of Maya Faye's haircut from Ace Attorney.
Sire,
or Mayoi Ayasato, if,
read these blueprints.
I have for the Japanese version.
For failure, knight. Plant the device.
Meanwhile, they're about to blow up something in the museum.
Team's interpersonal dynamics, what with your relationship with Gwen, who is, after all, my cousin, which means you and I might someday end up related, which could get kinda...
Ben!
What the
You've
hell,
always
man?
Been kinda girly, but today?
Yeah?
You're creeping me out!
I understand.
Fucking faggot.
I'm truly sorry.
That's what Kevin
Stop
wanted to say. But then he remembered he's in a cartoon.
Stop talking about your feelings.
He really
I
wanted
just
to say
find
it.
Find some forever nights and pound them.
But Kevin. But
interesting.
Bennett. But Ben
Cut
wants you
out.
To pound him. Fucking Christ.
Deterion energy mine.
Yep.
How bad?
Major dangerous. They can burn a hole through 10 feet of solid. It must be the knights. We better suit up.
Hey, wait, he can do that?
Never do that.
Just trying it out.
Just do it every time. Do it every time, Ben. That was glorious.
You mumsasaur!
And get fucked. And back to the Forever Knights, but wow. Well, that was convenient.
Who dares intrude?
It's Ben Tennyson, the alien changeling, and his lackey.
His lackey!
Now the lackey?
I'm sure he didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
He did,
you
though.
Didn't mean to hurt his feelings, right?
I don't think he cares about
Destroy
your feelings.
Them. I think they're being deliberately hurtful.
Yeah, what do you think?